All right, start pumping. All right, now lift up, wind down. Lift all the way, almost vertical, and wind down.
Oh, we're getting some. Oh, man, he didn't like that.
All right.
Still pulling. All right, I'm going up. Up.
All right, we got to start making some headway on him. All right. Nice. Now you made 3 feet.
Thank you.
3 feet.
This is how things vacation.
3 feet. 300 to go. 100 more times. No slack, Dan.
Oh, it's coming.
All right, sometimes they'll start swimming towards you, then you got to reel like mad. All right, we're making headway now, man. You're making headway.
Oh, yeah.
All right. Oh, you're making ground now, baby. How we doing?
Oh, yeah.
He's coming towards you now?
I can't tell.
Well, you're making ground.
He's about to run again.
All right, now start pumping again. Just lift. Yep. Now, that's what they'll do. They'll run off again.
Okay.
I'm trying to remember what lure's on there. Oh, it's the one with the wire leader. That's good. All right, try to lift slowly.
Oh gosh. Wow. Listen, fish, I'll work out.
Who needs to go to the gym, man, when you can fish out here?
My right arm is gonna be bigger than my left. Oh, good night. Wow. It's a powerful.
Okay. A few minutes later, he's still at it with the anti-crepuscular rays in the sky. This beautiful sunset on this side, and a fish on the other end of his line. It's him and the animal. Dominion, brother, dominion. God has given you dominion.
I have authority. God given authority, fish.
All right, I'd love to get a video of him coming up. You're almost there, man. All right, you're up to the lead. Oh,
wow.
There. Come on.
Holy
come on.
Chuck, what is that?
That is an amberjack, dude. All right, stop right there. Stop right there.
Oh my gosh, what the? We got him. We got him. We got him. Wow. What a fish.
Can you believe that?
Oh my gosh. What the?
Can you believe that?
That is amazing.
Dude.
Wow.
You know what they call them? Reef donkeys.
Yeah.
Because they're stubborn. You caught a 30-pound amberjack, maybe 40.
That's amazing.
That is an amazing creation, man. You got him, baby!
Thank you, God.
Father, we thank you. Thank you.
Amen.
Thank you, Lord. Woo!
That's a massive fish.
Oh, that's so beautiful. Woo. Just look at the beauty of that fish.
That's amazing.
Oh, he was worth every lure we just gave up.
Yes. Yeah, for real. The conscience is a little more.
Here's what we're gonna do. We need to take a picture before we lose the daylight.
What a monkey.
Alright, so here's what we do. Oh, thank you, Father.
Yeah.
Lord, you are so good to us.
Yeah.
Generous. You didn't have to. Alright, so you're gonna pick this dude up.
I'll leave the lure in so you can see the lure. That's a massive.
Grab like this. Put your finger, your hands in his gills. Just like that. Okay?
Is this gonna, or that is pretty
good. Put your hands like right there. Grab him right there. Just squeeze tight.
Okay.
All right.
And then let me
you got him? You got him?
Jump! That lure just fell in the water.
What?
Dang it.
What's that?
He spit out the lure in the water. Are you kidding me? Come on, man.
He's worth it. Forget it. He's worth it. Hold him up. All right, now back up a little bit.
I'm trying to get a good grip on his mouth.
Let's back here. All right, now hold his head, left his head up a little more. There you go. Nice. All right, so we can take a screenshot of any of that.
Okay,
so we got a fish, dude.